Well, it was a bad day at the office for Australian tennis player Nick Kyrgios, who forgot to bring something pretty crucial on the court. His trainers, his confused opponent, waited while someone went to get his shoes from the locker room. Despite the rocky start to his Cincinnati Masters tournament, Kyrgios went on to win the match.